He estado haciendo ejercicio y tengo sed. I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. Ahora veamos la pronunciación figurada. I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. I've been exercising. I've been exercising and I've been exercising and I'm. I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. Good! Once more. I've been exercising. I've been exercising and I've been exercising and I'm. I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. Entonces, ¿cómo se dice he estado haciendo ejercicio y tengo sed? Great! I've been exercising and I'm thirsty. ¿Y esto quiere decir? Yes! He estado haciendo ejercicio y tengo sed. Bye. Take care.